D.C. police believe another child may have been playing with the gun when it discharged, killing a 3-year-old girl. It happened Wednesday night at a housing complex in Southeast Washington, D.C. The toddler died at a hospital. Police have identified the little girl as Dallas Cox. No charges have been filed in the case so far.